I think crossovers are the coolest. The very first episode I did was a crossover, and I just...
Oh, that's right. You did Supergirl. We were on it. Yeah.
It was, and it was awesome. Yeah. Everyone was there, and everyone was in a good mood, and it was total and utter and complete chaos in hair and makeup.
It was total chaos.
I literally remember, because I was intimidated to be there in the first place, and then it was the most chaotic episode. I think there were like 50 cast chairs that day or something absurd. It wasn't quite that many, but it was absurd.
It was like 49.
Yeah, it was nuts. And hair and makeup was so overwhelming. There were just pages of names and things highlighted in every different color to get them to try to stay organized. And I remember just getting as small as I possibly could. I was just like, stay out of the way, say your lines properly, and get out, you know? But I feel like it's so fun to do that. It's like, it makes it, you know.
It's fun. I was really excited to pop over to Supergirl for 5 seconds last season. And I don't think I'm spoiling anything to say that there are going to be more crossovers this next season. And yes, there is a very strong likelihood that there one or two people at this table will be crossing over, probably both. In terms of Black Lightning, just to say I love it, and I have a very public and undeniable crush on Jill Scott. So if any of the writers are listening right now, guys, I'm just saying it would be fun. But for me, it's challenging when we're shooting, and it's challenging for crossovers to happen because not all the shows even shoot in the same city. But the idea that different shows on the same network pop over to one another, you know, the sort of traditional TV lame word of synergy, I feel like the only time synergy has legit worked is on the CW in the DC universe. And I think it's cool for fans, and I think it's cool for us to do it. And I love that the network makes it happen because it's no small feat.
Is there any of the other shows that you would quite like your character to appear on more regularly? Or?
I want to be on Black Lightning.
Quit stealing my answer.
Sorry, girl.
Let's do it together.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
I want to be on Black Lightning.
Yeah.
Also, if I was going to get real specific, I want quality scenes with Jill Scott. Just like personal obsession. It's a personal obsession. And it needs to happen in my life. I might just fly out to their set and just hang around so I can be around her.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
What about you? Anyone particular that you would like to have scenes with?
Well, I've worked with Nafisa before, and she's awesome and cool and ridiculously beautiful. Not that that's why I want to work with her. I mean, she's just such a sweet, amazing, lovely person, so I'd love to work with her again.